All right, guys, if you want to use your Metro PCS phone or another carrier, first of all, you need to unlock your phone, okay? So in this video, I'm going to show you all the steps that you need to take to make that happen. I'm going to use this phone. It's a Samsung Galaxy from Metro PCS. So all Metro phones, they have an app that called Network Unlock, this one. But before you start the process, you need to change one setting first. Let me show you. So the first thing you're going to do, let's go ahead and click on Settings. Then scroll down, let's go ahead and click on apps. Now let's look for the Network Unlock app, guys. You can search for that right here. Just put unlock and it's gonna pop up right here, Network Unlock. Let's go ahead and click on that. Then let's go ahead and click on battery. Okay, now let's go ahead and click on optimize battery usage. So you have to make sure to that allow background activity is on, okay? So then let's go ahead and click on optimize battery usage. Okay, then let's go ahead and click on apps not optimized, then click on all. Okay, now let's search for Network Unlock right here. This one, Network Unlock. So just turn off that setting, okay? Turn it off, then go back. So right here, let's go ahead and click on storage. Now let's clear the data and clear the cache. So that's the first thing you need to do, guys, before you start the process, okay? Now restart your phone. So let me just wait until my phone turn it back on to show you what else you need to do. Let's wait, guys. Okay, once your phone turn it back on, so what you need to do now, if you have a Samsung Galaxy device, the process is different. If you have like another brand, Motorola, LG, so what you're gonna do, you're gonna do the process through this app, to Network Unlock. Just open the app. So then I will show you for Samsung, give me 1 second. Then guys, right here, you're gonna see these settings, permanent unlock. So just click on that. On my phone, as you can see, that setting is not enabled because my phone is already unlocked, okay? I already did it. I'm showing you how to do it, so you can do it. So just, you know, make sure you have your phone connected to Wi-Fi. Obviously, you need to have a really good Wi-Fi connection. Then let's go ahead and click on permanent unlock, guys. Your phone 100% will be unlocked. So now, if you have a Samsung Galaxy device, this is what you need to do. You're gonna go ahead and click on settings. Then you're gonna go ahead and click on connections. Now let's go ahead and click on more connection settings. Then let's go ahead and click on network unlock. Okay, you need to do it through this section, guys. You need to now go ahead and click on permanent unlock. I know it looks the same like the app, but on Samsung Galaxy phone, Metro says that it's better if you do it like this on Samsung Galaxy device. So just do that. Just click on permanent unlock and you will see your phone will be unlocked 100% for free, guys. This process 100% works. I've been doing this, you know, for a long time and 100% it works for me. I hope it works for you. And that's it, guys. And that's all you need to do. If you got any question, please let me know. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Share this video. See you next time.